Hello, welcome back to my channel. After a 5 month hiatus, I think it's been since the Out QUOing tour back in March. But this weekend, we are off to Butlins in Minehead. I'm sure all QUO fans know what this event is about. There may be some newcomers going this weekend. If so, I can't wait to meet you all. I'm not going to give too much context to what the event is about. But in the words of Rhino, it is what you call a QUOvadose. It is the QUOvention. It is all things QUO for 3 whole days. My idea of heaven. I don't really know what else to say. There'll be lots of familiar faces, people who you've seen in previous vlogs, and there will also be some new faces, I'm sure. But overall, we're going to have a great weekend. I'm playing with a couple of the bands on stage, got my piano in the back. I'm travelling down with Torben, who's flown over from Germany. He's staying with me at the moment at my house in the Cotswolds. We're travelling on down to Bristol to pick up Ben, who you know from Liverpool and Guildford vlogs. And we're meeting Adam down there and a whole host of other QUO fans. I cannot wait. It's going to be excellent. I'm rambling on now because I'm getting a bit excited. So overall, I hope this vlog does justice to the awesome event that Yvonne and Paul put on, but also still sticks to sort of my general purpose of these vlogs, which is to show what it's like being part of the QUO fan community, and that we just have a great laugh, and that we're going to be celebrating the life and the music of Status QUO, and just having a great weekend. So without any more talking from me, let's hit the road, let's rock, see you in Minehead.
Torben, how excited are you?
Very exciting.
Very excited. This is your first convention?
Second.
Oh yeah, because you did convention last year. But this is your first convention down in Butlins, yeah?
Yes.
Nice.
So if you're gonna run, are you gonna run today? Is it because I'm out on the road? You never had a good, you never had it anyway.
Say hello, Ben.
Hello. You alright?
Hello.
QUO! So we have arrived at Butlins. Ben, Torben, he's got noodles down his top. We've arrived at Butlins. It's sunny, it's warm. We're in shorts and t-shirt. It's actually nice weather. Every other time I've been down here, it's been pretty cloudy and grim and
but
wet.
Anyway, we're going to the pub now.
Yeah, we're going to the pub.
Can you tell how excited we are?
Very, 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 very. Pub. QUO! Welcome to our bungalow tour. We are in Hornicote Village, Butlins, Minehead, room M1. Come on in. In here to the left, we have Ben's bedroom. Say hello, Ben.
Hello, Ben.
Next door, we have my bedroom. I'm in the bedroom. So I have one whole bed for my toiletries. Lovely view of Hornicote Village, row C there. Look at that, some QUO fans out there. I can see there. Bog. Our kitchen slash living room slash party slash hangout room slash breakfast room.
Fridge full of beer.
Lots more beer that's currently warm, not in the fridge. Have a speaker so we can play some music. We're not quite sure how our neighbours are yet. I had a look through the window, so there's currently no one in there, so I'm hoping it might stay empty. Flat screen TV, of course, comes standard with all Butlins accommodation. And then the Butlins Skyline Pavilion included in the beautiful canvas photo there. Not many people really. People are loading in. People are currently having their tea or gone to the dining rooms for their all-you-can-eat buffet teas and all that. But yeah, it's perfect. In case we don't have phone signal, we have a BT phone box as well. How useful is that in the modern age? This is our room. Welcome to Butlins. Let's rock.
you now. Party back on.